Roof, where are we going?
Car.
Car, where we are going? Birds.
Boy.
Birds.
Kaka.
Yes.
Kaka.
Oh, daddy.
Kaka.
Bye-bye, para.
Bye-bye.
Bus, car, bike, what and all is there?
Bike.
Tattoo.
Tattoo. Tattoo.
Yo, tattoo.
Bua.
Bua.
Where? Roo, we got birds. Where are the birds?
Birds.
Birds.
Hey, no, no.
I'm fishing a good canoe. What are these?
Hey.
Huh? Birds. The?
Hey.
So these are our new baby pets to our home. So we have a puppy now. We have few fishes and we have these birds. Dhruv, you took it out.
Took it out.
You took it out. You should not take it out. It's for them. Okay? I really don't know how it is fixed. Okay, here it goes. Dhruv? No, no, don't take that. Don't take. And that is how we brought these two small house finches to our home. We have a bigger place for them, but then it have to be painted and renovated, and after that only we'll be moving them there. Till then we got this small place for them to stay from the shop that we bought them, and it came for approx 500 rupees extra for the small cage. They are really enjoying a lot, and more than them, Dhruv is actually enjoying playing with them a lot. A new vlog will be out soon wherein I'll show you how we are moving them to a new space. Until next video, with lots of love, this is Vidya. Bye.